by Carl Philipp Emanuel Bach, the son of Johann Sebastian Bach. He was born in Weimar, Germany, and he was born on March 8, 1714. King Frederick II of Prussia wanted him to write an opera, and only three of his children survived to adulthood. He died on December 14, 1788, and Mozart praised Carl. Joseph Haydn learned from Carl's work, and mostly he inspired Beethoven. And I'm about to play for you guys one of his most famous pieces, the Sylphie Shadow. Thank you.